drive, still got house for my David. And I said, hey, no need, just leave her alone. She ain't done nothing wrong, man, and we just want to go home. Now I'm a jailbird, I've done time and been, and I got a real messed up story to tell all my friends. Yeah, my name's in the newspaper of my hometown. They ruined my reputation because I didn't buy that hell no. They're keeping the streets safe and getting the drunks off of the highway. But I say, man, that's a big fucking lie. It's all about the money from the deal wise. Otherwise, they'd be parked out in front of this bargain and re-breathalyzes before we get in a car. Instead, they just hide about 3 miles away, sitting and wait for one of us to make a mistake. Drink a little too much, you be cooked and stuff, they'll probably hook up if you complain enough. You've been carted off to jail in the land of the free, another victim of the overzealous JPD. Now, don't get me wrong, I don't mean disrespect. There's a lot of good cops who serve and protect. They boldly put their lives on the line to protect our rights and give us peace of mind. But for every cop who thinks his badge is a crown, the song's for you and I know about it. Somebody's here, I'm singing, fuck po-po. Whoa.